You can easily change the colours in grouped objects. You can do this in a couple of ways. Select your item and then click a colour on the colour line. A dialog will appear asking you which colour it is that you want to change. You can also select the item and then bring up the colour editor. The editor will display a list of the item's colours in the drop-down menu at the top of the editor. Select the colour you want to change and then use the colour editor to change it.